from my berries.
Yeah, I can say just keep gashing him. Alright, let's see how many berries I have. How do you use your pouch? I thought I was using it.
Yeah, you just harvest like you normally do.
Will the pouch go away as soon as you're done picking them up, or what?
No.
Or does it just put... Oh, is that what it does? It just puts the berries right beside your pouch like that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I just wanted to make sure I had enough for...
I got 30 blueberries.
All right. Just because that'll help us with water when we're in the cave, too.
Yeah, I think
we should be good. I should be good enough, I think. Oh, feathers. I want that. All right. Are you in the cabin right now? All right. I just grabbed a rabbit out of this trap. I'll go throw one there. Oh, it looks like there's another one in that one. But, oh well. What's in that one? Oh, there's a lizard in that one if you needed some armor.
We both need armor.
I think I still have a couple pieces of the camo armor, but that's it. Just about ran into the trap again. Right, grab this one. Oh, wait, that was the lizard. I knew I heard him behind me. I didn't know where he was, though. I did see a vagina monster over here, though. Oh, he must be up top.
Why were we running it? Cutting back?
Yeah. You remember where that cave was? I think it was right here on this rock face, wasn't it?
This one was. But I don't know if there is some others as well.
I can't remember which one went to the sinkhole.
Well, I guess we can get to the sinkhole and we'll find out.
Right. Did you find it?
I was thinking about hitting that waterfall.
Okay.
There's a tribal community up here.
Alright, I'm coming.
Which has probably got a cave in it.
I probably should have saved before we left.
some berries over here.
Okay. Oh, there you are. Looking pretty. I thought you went down this other way.
What's that?
Oh. Ooh, I found a cloth.
Be honest, I don't really know where he took us last time. Because he's like, yeah, let's follow the path. And he's like, okay, let's kind of detour here and jump off the waterfall.
Yeah.
Which, the waterfall is like what? Right here?
I'm not sure. Oh, found some coke over here. I'm grabbing some stuff by this camp real quick.
Hey, I found the sinkhole.
Did you? Nice. Yeah, you did. All right.
And that cave that we came out was right over there on the other side of it.
Okay.
We should put something over here to mark it. I wonder if we can put a zip line across it.
I don't know. This is very possible.
So massive.
I was hoping there would have been some bags or something up there, but there weren't even no bags at that cab or at that camp.
And if we can make it to the middle.
Oh yeah, here's the waterfall.
I wonder if we can make an elevator.
I don't know about on here.
Oh, it said conveyor. Notes.
Well, that's bad. Goodness. Aiming for a lizard, about got a rabbit. Goodness.
If I remember right, we put a water thing over here. We just need to build a cabin or something. There's an effigy.
Hello, Cooper. I thought about ordering pizza for lunch.
Let's do it.
Alright.
Oh yeah, tents. I can save.
Oh, that's right. I was kind of trying to follow your name. It's just hard to see your name. Oh, wait. There it is. Alright.
That means we're really close to the cave.
Oh, is this your bomb?
Yeah, I placed that a long time ago. That water thing showed up for you. It didn't show up for me.
No water in it, though.
Really?
Yeah.
If you need some rope, there's a few things over here.
Alright. Oh, here's the cave right here.
There's another bucket.
I found the cave. Yeah. So, remember, it's right there. Alright, I'm trying to get down to these tents so I could just save real quick.
checking a few things.
All right. Hey, why can't we take this grill?
I know, right?
That'd be cool.
That'd be perfect. I hear mutants. I don't know if it's mutants. Probably, probably just, cannibals. Yeah, I wish I could actually see below me.
Are you going down the cave already?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright.
This cave's kinda fine, I believe. There's a... We gotta find that wall that we have to blast out. I remember passing by one.
Right.
Seem like the cave kind of provides you everything you need. You come across like food and water and stuff sometimes.
I think you went down at the right time. There's like three people that I was just seeing come running right when I was getting ready to go down.
Yeah, I heard them. This is a deep one. We'll be pretty well even with the...
Are we going down different caves?
No.
Oh, never mind. I hit the ground now, but... Did you hit a ground yet?
No, I'm on the second part. This is a long way down.
Where's the cave you went down at? I don't know, I'm already on the bottom. Did you go to the bottom already?
Yeah.
Oh, and then you had to go somewhere else, or what?
Yeah, I'm going down the next part.
Oh, right here. That's what I was saying, because your name's way over there.
Whoa, look at this.
How many ropes did you go down?
Two.
I'm going down, getting ready to go down my third one.
How'd I get off this guy? I got something off this guy.
That's what I was wondering, if we're in different caves, because look how far your name is away.
Yeah, that's weird.
Wonder.
It's possible.
Wonder if I should go back up and head down the one you're down. I don't want to be down this one by myself.
I'm down here by like some laptops and like some explosives. I don't know what those are. Whoops, I didn't mean to say.
I mean, I don't know if these caves connect or not.
Watching already?
Well, no, there's stuff going on down over here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to too. My guy's freezing down here. I don't know if I got stuff to make a fire or not.
Just need some rock to finish it.
I'm not even in the same cave as you. I'm gonna have to try to go back up. Shoot, really? You're way lower than I am, but you're way over there still. It's still gonna have me go down, but.
Huh.
I didn't know there's two different caves there.
Yeah, I didn't either. I'm dying over here trying to get this thing. One thing I always have is rocks. Should I go back up and try to find you?
It's up to you. I didn't know if these are going to connect or not. They might.
I didn't go through anything.
Yeah, I just ran. I thought there was the same cave that we were both going down. So I was just like, oh, all right.
Yeah, I don't know. Let me go up and then I can get you. I'm freezing to death anyway.
Dang it, I actually threw my meat in this frickin' fire.
I went a long, long ways.
See, that's why I don't know if you might be in the right one. I don't know. I didn't know if I was in the right one or if you were in the right one or what.
I think I went down a hell lot farther than you did.
Yeah, but I just got tiers to go down. Mine wasn't just a straight down. That's why I was thinking they probably ended up in the same spot.
Oh, you haven't went down the other one?
No, because there's people down there and I was starting to freeze to death. That's why I was waiting.
Oh, I didn't have people on mine.
Oh, god dang it. I actually threw my rabbit in there. Throw that leg in there too, then.
Yeah, now you're lower than me. Yeah, you're over there. I'm not over there.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I don't. We must went down two different spots.
Yeah, I'm going in the. I think I'm going into the cave entry. I don't know. Maybe not.
That's why I didn't know which one we needed to go down. This is the one I thought you went down, because this was the only cave entrance I seen. And I'm pretty much straight below where mine was.
This
oh, yeah.
Where all the tents are, right?
Yeah, and that's where I went down, was where tents... Unless there's another one farther over. Wherever my name is where I went in at.
I don't see your name. Where's your name?
Right
yeah,
there.
Name
so...
Right? Here.
Might be. Because I moved a little bit, so the tent's going to be just a little bit away from where I'm standing. Or not the tent, but the entrance. And let me. I'll go back over. I'll go right under where I came down. Okay, I can see your name, and you still need to come toward me more. I can't tell which way. Yeah.
There's a bomb over there flashing, I think.
Yeah, I was right here. I went in somewhere right there then. Let me go up.
There's a tent.
Yeah, I know I was fairly close to the tents. Oh, yeah, right there.
Come on, come on, come on. I hear him running.
Oh, I thought you were telling me to come on. I was like, okay, I'm coming.
Oh, no. I was trying to get the thing to activate.
Oh.
Man, I'm freezing my butt off.
All right, well, there's a little fire pit right here. I just lit it.
I think the other one was where we came up at. And he was looking for this cave, I believe.
Oh, maybe.
I just didn't get to it yet.
Yeah, and then I went down the next one, and then I'll be right down below that one. And I got a fire down here going.
Right.
Or maybe I went down one after that one, then there's the fire. Because I think that one might have been a short one. Yep, and then I'll be right there. I didn't realize I went down so many already.
I think this is what we're after. But the other one, I got something off that dead body. I don't know what it was. Maybe it's a key card.
Oh, maybe.
Who knows? Yeah. You got a fire somewhere, you said?
Well, it's not lit on yours. Oh, you have to light it on yours. That's weird.
No. If this is a fire that was here and you didn't create it, I will not be able to use it.
Okay, well. Alright, jump in the water right through here. I do have a fire pit I made over here. And there's food in there if you need it. Oh, there you go. I did have one of those too, but I did something with it.
Get some bones out of the meal, I guess.
Oh, you can put a pot in there. Who would have thought?
Yeah, I put a pot in there. You got like herbals and stuff that you can make.
Ew.
Grab something.
Huh. I think your leg's ready. Broke that fire. Alright, let's go down.
I don't have any armor, so we'll see how this goes.
Oh, I don't got any on me either.
I guess I could probably equip some.
Do I got any? Oh yeah, I got some camo armor. I guess I got a lizard skin. And, I got 3 creepy armor skins I forgot.
Let's see. Yeah. Get to where?
Oh, is this a dead end down here or what? Can't be. Oh, yeah, maybe you have to go. Oh, no, you gotta go this way. Alright. I couldn't even hear you.
I said I had to mute because the kids are echoing through our things.
Oh. Oh. Oh, still falling. Holy cow. Oh, it stopped finally. Dude, I don't know where to go from here, though. Didn't we just come out that? I think that's where we just came out. Pushing a bed off the edge. A bunch of sticks right here, though. Dang. Hey, what's in this box? Ooh, dynamite. Must have to blow up a wall somewhere if they're dynamite. Found another picture. Huh. Since there's a bunch of sticks here, do I need more arrows? No, I'm full on arrows. Bones I need here. Three, I only got one. That lasted a second, didn't it? No, I think you can go through over here.
You sure? Oh. Yeah. See, I told you you can go through over here.
That's what I thought you said. Ooh, I was going through there and I was starting to lag a little.
Yep, same.
I wonder if it's because I was trying to load this part. Well, looks like we're going deeper. Oh, obviously not much deeper. You just drop right off. Oh, my guy's already getting hungry again.
Yep.
Oh, we got little babies over here. Whoa, I didn't know those light them on fire.
Yeah. Kind of wanted to see what was in here.
Boy,
that creepy. out of it.
Oh, I shot that arrow at it. Well, there you go. You got an extra one.
Yeah. Hey. I was like, oh, there's another one here. Nice if we can save before killing herself in this. Well, obviously. Oh, wait. I gotta place another one.
Don't.
Yeah, all right, I squeezed by it. Oh no, there's another one. Oh god.
Just suck it in. Suck it in.
Try it. Oh, I made it. That was probably the most nerve-wracking thing I've done in this game. All
right. Uh-oh. Kind of, yeah. Hey, this almost looks like that one spot that I came down through that other cave.
Well, you remember, we got down to the bottom and there was all those cases?
Yeah.
This kind of looks like that.
Oh, maybe.
We, had them opening and closing and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I think we might have to check on the dog.
You know, maybe this is that part of that cave.
Yeah.
Well, what the heck? So we were here before. I wonder if you have to dive.
Well, we actually have stuff now. We can actually do different stuff.
Ooh, you know, you guys thirsting over there. Okay. Ah, that one opened but fell in the water. Do what? Oh, I hadn't dove yet. I was pushing cases up. Oh. Alright. Oh dang. I don't know how the heck you did that. Ah! Light went out.
Hey, you can't actually come up here. I mean, you can, but it doesn't go anywhere.
Oh. Right when I was actually starting to make it up.
Wait a minute.
Huh?
This ain't where we came down. Is it? Where I'm at right now?
I honestly... But no, I went up a different rope. Oh yeah, look, I'm over here where we found that climbing axe thing. Yeah, I think that's the rope that we want to go up, then is the one that you're by. Whew. What's the odds I can hit that water if I was just to jump off?
100%.
Alright, I'm going to try it.
Wait, there you are. You're up here with me.
Remember that 100%? It wasn't 100%. Down by the water.
Why'd you do that?
Because I thought you were still down there. I didn't know you were up here by me.
Oh my gosh. Well, I guess you know a fast way here if you do that.
Yeah. Yep.
If you actually drown, I don't think you're going to...
Oh, I don't think I'm in the water. Oh, and I don't know if you'll be able to get to me where I'm at. No, I'm in the water, huh? I can hear the water.
Oh, yeah. Like, all the rocks and stuff, you found them.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you. You're a lifesaver. Alright.
So, do you need to go back to the other thing?
Hey, is this the rope you went up where we were opening these cases, or?
No. This is where we went down.
Okay. And we seeing nothing else down below, huh? I'm down here too looking. I don't see nothing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's nothing. Oh, here's more dynamite. Are we supposed to be throwing dynamite in here somewhere? Oh, that's a flare. I thought it was a dynamite. So maybe that cave you were in was the right one. Whoa. I had some little crazies chasing me. Nope, still no chainsaw here for me. Okay. I do. Oh, we can actually go down there now. Before we couldn't. Alright, I'm coming. That's the way we just came from, ain't it? Think we're supposed to blow up like a wall under here, maybe? It's kind of a pointless little spot, ain't it? Not light on yours. Alright, well, I can just build a different one right here. Yeah, because I think the way that me and you just came in was the way that I found that one way. Remember when I said, oh, if you go this way and there's a picture over here? Last time we were in here. Oh man, alright. I ain't got no room to carry the watches. I'm gonna have to. Yep. Huh? Alright. Oh, you know what? I can't, and I've got duct tape. I don't know, that's what it seems like, because we went in right beside it. Where'd you go out at? Oh, right here. Yep. There's a little hole right here. Oh, I was coming up. But yeah, right there. Hey, this is where we came out with that guy. Remember, we came out in the lake. Oh, you don't remember coming out in the lake with him? And then that's where we stopped, was on the bank right here. We should actually have a fire pit and stuff on the bank. I can't remember which side we went out on. We come out on this side or that side, I don't remember. Well, I'm gonna need to build a fire pit anyway. Face of death standing out here. I know, good thing I had some of those bars on me. Do you have any? Good thing we found some soda down there. Oh crap, I forgot I was gonna order pizza a little bit ago. Should probably do that real quick. But I don't wanna stand here and die. I do. Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought I picked up a map one day for some reason. Is there anything in the survival guide? There's still some. Jumping into the sinkhole. Right. Are you heading toward the camp?
Yeah.
I went ahead and broke the fire pit. This is where we needed to build a big old houseboat. Oh, there's some aloe. Oh man, yeah, we weren't. Jeez. Not at all. Didn't need to waste the material to build a fire pit. Just ran right down the bank. I'm gonna cut down a couple of sticks real quick. Plus, I don't need to do in the daylight too. I need to build more bird nests. Okay. Well, you need some too. Oh, we must have hit our hour again, huh? You're welcome. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna make sure I double save real quick. I need a break. I gotta go get some lunch. You are literally my number one hero right now.